fuck in the trunk.
The type of blood that rap was sitting on. And if you're old school, we got the pops and up, but we got miles of booty.
Warehouse booty. That's cute and snooty. Who's that you planned? The Beyonce, we got the Matthew McConaughey. What?
What?
Our booty selection is second to none. We'll even give it Asian.
A respectable butt.
You can have now self-esteem and class.
But who needs all that when you got a nice ass? Going in these little butt cheeks, and I think we can help you out. We got a store full of junk for your trunk, and baby, without a doubt. You can improve your personality. Who the hell wants that? When you could buy your self-esteem in the form of a brand new ass. Booty. Booty. This store sells booty. Booty. This store sells make that ass clap.
Come on, ladies. I can sell you a butt that'll make you look like the hoochies in the rap videos. Doesn't every woman aspire to be like the hoochies in the rap videos? Girl, we'll take your booty and make it so when you shake it, everybody in the place will pray for you to get naked. We got an abundance of ass so tan, we'll make a Catholic preacher say,
God damn.
And if you can't afford it, I'm sorry, friends. We got a couple of asses in the bargain bin. We got a variety of booty. If you like a bazaar, we can make you an ass that can play the guitar like...
Cheeks, and I think we can help you out. We got a store full of junk for your trunk, and baby, without a doubt, you can improve your personality. Who the hell wants that?
When you can buy yourself steam
in the form of a brand new ass. Booty, booty. This store sells booty, butt cheeks.